Ready.
Hi, I'm Allie Bryan, and this is Lemon.
Hi, I'm Hannah Shuffy.
Hello, my name is Tara.
Hi, I'm Chris Curiata.
My name is Kristen De Silva, and I'm going to be reading an excerpt from my play, Where You Are.
I'm going to read to you now from one of the main characters, but he doesn't otherwise get a lot of airtime.
We join the action just as Matt's grandmother arrives to find a fistfight has broken out.
Stassi is nervous and full of questions, but she's also so excited to be a witch.
Gordy Skate tells the story of how NHL hockey legend Gordy Howe got his first skate singular.
The dog book where the doggy doesn't die.
When I was a little kid, one of my favorite cozy activities was when my mother would make tea.
So I had my cozy crow to stay in and a little leaf for my play. Mm-hmm.
Today I'll be doing a cozy reading for you.
I'm sitting here in my home, all cozied up, and I would like to read to you chapter 2 of Sooty Way, which is called Hibernating Like Bears.
I was thinking, where is the coziest place in my house?
Hope wherever you are today, you're feeling as cozy as I am in my polar bear pajamas.
Hope you're all warm and snug and cozy and safe on this winter's night.